Custom code design is an integral part of the Instapage platform and offers you unparalleled customization, meaning that if you can embed it on a web page, you can embed it or build it on Instapage. Here's how to edit or add custom HTML, CSS, and JavaScript on your landing page. To start, we're going to add a sticky section to your page. You can get code from your developer, or for those who have limited developer resources, there are a number of custom code snippets and pieces of JavaScript code available in the Instapage Help Center. Visit our Help Center and simply copy the section of code you need. On your landing page, go to Settings in the top right corner, select JavaScript. Enter or paste the JavaScript into the custom code editor. For HTML CSS, go to Settings, select HTML CSS, enter the code from the Help Center, and click Save. Click Preview, and you can see that you've made the first section of your page sticky using JavaScript and HTML CSS. Next, we'll use the Inline CSS editor to change shapes, text, and images. To create a box shadow, select the shapes icon on the toolbar, click Box, and then click the Edit CSS Styles icon next to Edit. Toggle to enable inline style editing. Scroll to the bottom, click Add Property, add in the property name and value. Click Add, and then click Save. Now you've created a shadow using the inline CSS editor. To change an image, like its opaqueness, go to the inline editor, click Enable, and change the value for opacity. Click Save. You can see now the image is more transparent than before. More Instapage tutorials are available at help.instapage.com.